select the text tool or the type tool, draw a rectangle, click inside, change the dimension, the font, everything you want, write inside your rectangle whatever you want. I'm using the word whatever you want too often, the words. I don't like the color, let's change it to white. Select the text by dragging, clicking and dragging across it. Change it to white and now click enter. If you are happy, you can go to the move tool and move it. That's it.